Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear Ustad, and my dear brothers, and the esteemed person, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So first and foremost, I pray to Allah, blessed me with this opportunity. Now I'm so happy and privileged to address this function for presenting my views about beauty of Islam. The Allah told in the Holy Quran, don't die as a non-Muslim, because Islam is the only religion accepted by Allah. So my dear brothers, in Islam, your soul is the greatest gift, and Islam is the greatest gift of guidance that keeps it protected, inshaAllah ta'ala.
Zikr,
when you're sitting, or when you're standing, when you're lying down before you go to sleep, after you wake up, when you come, or when you go, all the time, constant, Allah is your soul, and your happiness begins to rise. Now, here is the beautiful gift within this gift. This is the beauty of Islam. Inna Allah Jameelul Jameelul Jamal. God is beautiful, and He loves beauty. This is also called as the gem of the gift of Islam. You're right to hear it. The gem of the gift of Islam. You cannot enter the gift which Allah gave you until you're connected with the person who gave you that gift. Isn't that correct? So my dear brothers, think that your parents give you a gift. You give your children a gift. What does that create? Anybody says? What does that create? Relationship, right? See, I heard from the child of Rasulullah once said, Had to you give to each other, and increase your love for one another. That's the clax of the meaning of Islam. The reason Allah gave this is because
He loves you,
and Allah wants you to know that He's closer to you. Why did Allah give us Islam? Because He wants you to know that He loves you. Listen to what Allah said. When my slaves ask you about me, O Muhammad, which means when my slaves ask you about me, I respond to every single request of the person who calls upon me. If they continue to call upon me, let them respond to me with my guidance of Islam. Let them respond to my call. And Allah called us through the Quran and its messenger, and also from the Islam. So I thanks to Sidra to giving me an opportunity to tell a few words about Islam, and I conclude my speech here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.